America's favorite game show host, Guy Smiley, with America's favorite game show, What Is It? How to play our game, so I'll tell you how. Our panelists are all blindfolded, so they cannot see. A contestant brings in a thing, and the panel tries to guess what it is without being able to see it. If after three hints, our panel still cannot guess what it is, our contestant wins. What is behind this curtain? Okay, panel, you're all blindfolds are on. Can you see anything?
Nope, I cannot see a thing.
No way, Guy.
I see a great deal of total darkness.
Mm. Me too.
All right, it's time for our first contestant, and here he is, little Sammy Pottle from Seaview, Kansas. Come on in, Sammy!
Our panelists cannot see that the thing little Sammy Pottle is carrying is a red rubber ball. A red rubber ball.
All right, panel, here is your first clue. This thing is red. It is red.
Well, I don't see a red. I say if it is red, it must be a riding hood.
I say what you got there is your basic red stoplight. Red, don't cross.
No, I think if it is red, it is a beautiful red rose.
Sorry, panel, it is not a rose, it is not a red riding hood, and it is not a stoplight. So here is your second hint, okay? This thing is not only red, it is round. Ooh. It is red and round.
Aha! Uh-huh. Okay, let's see. If it is red and round, then it is a cow! A cow!
A cow?
A round red cow.
No, Bobby, that's silly.
Yeah, cows ain't round, fella.
Oh, right, it is not the cow. Not the cow. Right.
Time's almost up, panel.
If it's red and round, I think it's what you call your red manhole cover. Yeah.
No, I think if it is red and round, it is what I love to bring my dearest teacher, a shiny red apple.
I'm sorry, panel, sorry, but it is not an apple, it is not a red manhole, and it is certainly not a cow.
No,
it is not a cow, Grover.
Could we take a peek?
No, you may not take a peek. All right, here is your third hint. It is not only red and round, but it bounces and you play with it.
Ooh.
It's red, round, it bounces and you play with it.
Aha.
Think carefully, panel. You only have one guess between you.
Oh, one guess. You better talk about it.
Yeah, let's talk it over. Okay. Listen, it's red and it's round.
It bounces.
And you play with it.
Mm-hmm. Right. Yeah, I say it's your red bowling ball.
No, a bowling ball does not bounce.
It does when I bowl.
I still think it is a cow.
No, cow does not bounce either.
Right.
It does. Almost up, panel.
I know. It is a round red bouncy rubber ball, and I'm going to say it.
No, wait. It's not. It's a belly button, guy. A belly button.
Sorry, panel, you lose. It is a red rubber bouncy ball.
Oh, I thought you
right here, a red rubber bouncy ball. So come on in, Sammy. Sammy, you have won. You have stumped our panel.
I won.
You certainly did. So let us take a look at the curtain and see what it is you've won.
What
open
I win?
That curtain. You've won a cow.
A wonderful cow.
Isn't that terrific?
That's terrible. I
I'll tell
my
you
ball
won a cow.
Travel arrangements by Terminal Airline. Accommodations by Shady Motel. Guy Smiley's hair by Raoul of Hoboken.